Hey, welcome back to the DiSpirito Team Real Estate Show. We are lucky to have Jennifer Geaber with RIBlogger.com. And Jennifer is going to be letting us know weekly now about the top five virtual events happening here in the Rhode Island area.
This first event runs all the way till May 31st, and it's called Blackstone Valley Bingo. There's five different bingo cards. And the great part of it is it's supporting all the local businesses in the area. So you get your card and then you go to five of the businesses, you know, bingo style, either across or diagonal. And then you submit it to Blackstone Valley Tourism and they will do a drawing on June 8th. So you're gonna get curbside pickup, you can go to the local breweries, you can get gift cards. So any of that counts as making a purchase towards these businesses. And then you can be entered to win prizes. So it's a good thing all around. You can go out, get some curbside pickup, and enter to win some prizes.
Awesome.
All the details are on the event too. And again, that's until May 31st. This is really exciting. Food trucks have gone virtual. So
how?
Yeah, I know. It's interesting. So virtual food truck nights will have you rolling into spring with food trucks, local breweries, beverages, and live streaming music. So the way you do it, is all the details are there again in case you missed it, but you log on, you can order your food online, then you pick it up at your local food truck. They'll have all the safety parameters in place, so social distancing. Then you take it back home and you log on and PVD food truck events, and you can join the live music with the local musicians. So it's a little different, but you still get to support the local food trucks and the local musicians.
That's cool. That's very cool.
Yeah, and if you want to, you could even just like stay outside at your house so it feels like that food truck event. Linden Place Mansion presents Heroes on Saturday, May 9th from 3 to 4:30. It's a free live quarantine concert with tenor Michael DiMucci. And the concert honors mothers or mother figures in your life since Mother's Day is coming up and we will most likely be home for it. So it's a live interactive. Yeah. It's a live interactive concert featuring musical theater, pop, crossover, classical, all kinds of music. So celebrate the moms. Porch Fest slash Couch Fest, which is virtual kids music program May 9th at 3 p.m. It's music for babies, toddlers, preschoolers, and their grownups. But I advise like any age kids probably psyched for any interactive music event right now.
Sure.
You can join Perry from Do, Re, Mi, and You to make music. Bring your own egg shakers, noisemakers, pots, pans. I mean, if you have little ones at home, you know that pots and pans are like savior. So you can join 3 p.m. It's a live virtual music. So all the details and how to log on are also on the event. And then last but not least, we were just talking about the paintings. Sunday, May 10th, you can enjoy Mother's Day with Mermaid Masterpieces. Hosted by Mermaid Masterpieces of Newport. That's 1 p.m. and 7 p.m. So you will get a kit with everything you need. You'll get two boxes, one for you and one for your mother. And you can log on and have a virtual paint class. And if your mom is not living with you, then you're going to want to have two devices. So you log on and then you can put your mom on Zoom or FaceTime or Skype, and then you can do the interactive class with her. So it's a way to kind of have a mom day if you don't have your mom in the house with you or your mother figure. What's going on?